If you watch this channel, the home we're about to show you might look familiar. This Glendale estate once belonged to singer Leona Lewis. It's been revealed that she sold it to none other than Billie Eilish. While Billie is a global superstar with a massive fortune already, she's long enjoyed living a quiet life in her modest LA family home with her parents. Now, we've discovered that Billie secretly dropped $2.3 million on this stunning yet modest Glendale ranch abode, and today we're gonna take a look. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, and even though I've done a house tour of my own place, please do not show up at any private residences because it's not safe for anyone. Billie Eilish is a singer and songwriter who gained attention in 2015 with her single Ocean Eyes. The tune was written and produced by her brother Phineas, with whom Billie often collabs on music and shows. From there, her fame skyrocketed with plenty of chart-topping hits. She may still be a teenager, but it's widely reported that Billie's net worth is around $30 million already. Despite her well-known affinity for living at her humble childhood home, on her latest album, the LA native reveals that she, quote, "bought a secret house when I was 17 in the lyric. And apparently this is a very true fact. Hey guys, it's Kara the Vampire Slayer back with another exclusive house tour here on Famous Entertainment, this time looking at where Billie Eilish calls home. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit me up on Instagram to chat. Now let's get into this video. Well known for enjoying a quiet life alongside her family, and we'll look at her humble childhood home in just a moment. So it may come as a surprise to find that the teen star does in fact own at least one home of her very own in Los Angeles. She just kept it on the down low. However, considering her older brother Phineas already owns 3 expensive LA area homes, it shouldn't be too shocking that Billie has an eye for real estate too. On Billie's recent Happier Than Ever studio album, she says on the 13th track NDA that she bought a secret house when I was 17. Well, records and clues prove that fact is true, and the star quietly purchased the home in 2019 for about $2.3 million. It seems that Billie snagged a peaceful equestrian estate in the suburban town of Glendale, California, only about a 10-minute drive from her home neighborhood of Highland Park. These days, Glendale is known for being home to a delicious chain of bakeries and the Glendale Galleria, which is a huge mall that Billie filmed her Therefore I Am music video. Not to mention, there are at least 800 horse-zoned properties in Glendale, just like her new home, offering a countryside lifestyle right near central LA. Anyway, if the home looks familiar, you may have seen it on this channel before. Billie bought it off another music star, X Factor winner Leona Lewis, and the deal closed way back in October 2019 when Billie was only 17 years old. That's more than I was doing at 17. The estate is zoned for horses and boasts its own 4 stall stables, tack room, feed room, and arena. And any fans of Billie would know that horses and equestrian riding are 2 of her favorite things in the world. The property is extra private and well hidden on a quiet, unassuming street, also behind massive 10-foot gates and a hedge that's even taller. If that's not enough for the low-key star, there's also a foolproof security system protecting the property, even some brick columns with lion sculptures on the top. Once you get past the gates of Billie's home, the single-level abode offers up 2,100 square feet of space inside, with 3 beds and 3 baths. While the home was built in 1952, it's been updated immensely and offers open living spaces full of natural light. A cozy casual living room boasts a fireplace, mounted TV above, as well as plush furnishings and a swing-style chair. There's also a full wall of glass that opens up to the yard. Also in the main house, there are hardwood floors throughout, as well as a sunroom with more full walls of retractable glass out to the pool, creating an indoor-outdoor lifestyle within the home. The kitchen here has been somewhat updated and is complete with stainless steel appliances, white shaker cabinets, and nearby there's a sunny dining nook. The master suite offers more poolside glass sliders, as well as an easily accessible attached ensuite bath. The luxury bath boasts a huge walk-in glass shower, double vanities, and yet another small door to access outside. Leona Lewis bought the abode in 2013 and put a ton of work into upgrading the amenities while she was there. This included remodeling the stunning swimming pool with built-in sunken spa, as well as a Baja sun deck. The resort-style pool further has a built-in sunken conversation pit, which is shaded, allowing for the ideal relaxation vibe. I see a goat in one of the listing photos, which makes sense because aside from the main house, the 0.72-acre property boasts a goat pen and paddock, and elsewhere, a horsekeeper's apartment and a separate guest house. While Billie may have her own house, she has revealed that she prefers sleeping in her childhood bedroom many nights. Not only does the star get along with her parents really well, she also claims to get freaked out by the dark and the fact that she has a lot of stalkers. Well, Billie's longtime family home where she grew up is located in the Highland Park area of Los Angeles. Her family is musically inclined, so it should come as no surprise that the house boasts three pianos throughout, even though it's on the smaller side. The residence was built in 1912, and records show Billie's parents purchased it way back in 2001 for the modest price of $240,000. These days, it's valued at about $760,000. Her modest abode is a single level bungalow spanning 1,208 square feet of space with two beds and one bath. Of course, it's also comprised of the basics, you know, a kitchen, a hallway, and all of the other fixings a single family home should come with. Billie has given a tour of the home on TV in the past, but never has taken cameras into her bedroom. She did reveal it's very red, and it's also where she keeps her pet tarantula. Her brother Phineas revealed that their parents were kind enough to let the siblings have the bedrooms while they slept on a futon in the living room. While giving a tour of the house, Billie revealed that her debut album, Where Do We Go When We Fall Asleep, was recorded in her brother's makeshift studio in his bedroom. One of the walls here boasts the original list of tracks to her debut album written on them. Every nook and corner of this house is filled with nostalgia and music, which seems like the very reason Billie still likes staying in her childhood home. Alright, so I think that wraps up our Billie Eilish house tour. We got to see the secret horse ranch home Billie bought when she was 17, as well as her beloved and modest family home in Highland Park. What are your thoughts on all of that? Could you believe someone as rich and famous as Billie would still love to live at home with her family, especially in a house that small? And what did you like best about her Glendale property? Be sure to let me know your thoughts on Billie's homes down in the comments, as well as who we should feature next on here. Thanks for watching, don't forget to follow me on Instagram to chat, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!